spending much time getting strapped in and doing a bunch of stuff. Say we slowly. She's kind of doing what she's doing. I say we head on out there and let the flagger. Yeah, he said, come on, let's go up there. Yep, let's go.
Stay right. had this track by myself without any instruction and then driven it like this with you.
Yes.
And see, you're learning the nuances of how to look at a turn. From prior, you didn't understand the nuances of looking at a turn.
Absolutely.
And that makes all the difference in the world.
It really does. I'll also state, you would have a shit ton of bad habits I'd have to fix.
I already
teach you right the first time.
I know, and I already knew stuff that I had to work on this.
Dude, no, that's good. That's one of the hard things about being an instructor, though, is when you have somebody that's already been doing it and they've been doing it wrong for a minute, you're like, oh my god. Now it's literally like if somebody's already